March 22nd, 2001. Big Mountain. Bill approaches Corkscrew.
Oh, God, I hope he's all right.
I was the first one on the scene. He was on his back, unconscious. He wasn't responsive. I wanted oxygen, a backboard, and backup.
We've got a serious situation here, and we need to deal with it right now. I whip off my pack, and I bring out, that's my medical supplies, basically, and start bringing out gauze pads.
He had bitten his tongue partway off.
His whole airway was filled with blood.